Now we'll be presenting about effective modular design in software engineering. So, role of modular design. The modular design is an approach for product designing which is used to produce a complete product by integrating or combining smaller parts that are independent of each other. With the modular design approach, a complex product can be broken down or divided into smaller and simpler components that are independently designed and manufactured. So this basically means the process of dividing a software system into multiple modules, so each modules work independently. An advantage of modularization is easy to understand the system, and system maintenance is easy. Module can be used many times as their requirements. So in order to build a software with effective modular, so there is a factor called functional independence. So functional dependency literally means that when a module focuses on a single task, it should be able to complete it with very little interaction with other modules. Software engineering, if a module is functionally independent of all other modules, then it means it has high cohesion and low coupling. So functional independency is considered as a sign of coding modularization. The independence of modular and of software system can be measured using two criteria, which is known as coupling and cohesion. The coupling is a measure of the degree of interdependence between the modules. And cohesion is a measure of the degree to which the elements of the modules are functionally related. So a good software design requires a high cohesion and low coupling. Thank you.